What's going on, everybody? This is Jeff with Island Hopper TV, and today we are going to take a look at Formentera, an island next to Ibiza. And so here we are, leaving out of Ibiza town, heading towards Formentera. You can see Ibiza's got some beautiful crystal clear water, but when you get to Formentera, this water here is amazing. If you're new to Island Hopper TV and you like videos like this where we do virtual walking tours, please do subscribe. Let's go ahead and kick this off from the town at the port on Formentera Island. Also, if at any point you want to fast forward, there are multiple sections of this video where I walk around, so you can fast forward at any time if you want to see different areas. I go all the way down to Ses Illetes from the town and I walk the whole way.
Welcome to Formentera. Let's go take a look and see what it looks like over here on this side. As you can see, I just got off the ferry boat. This is the town you land in when you first arrive here. Check a map. It's called La Savina. So when you first arrive here from the ferry, you arrive in La Savina. It's near the peninsula where the main beach is, the most popular beach, facing towards Ibiza. I guess this is a lake. Wow, look how clear this water is. Oh my gosh, this is the clearest water I've ever seen. Yep, clearest water I've ever seen. Look at this. It is blue water. Yes, I have swam in it. Dipped my head and everything. It felt great. Pretty warm. Look at that. This is cliff jumping or plank jumping into beautiful blue see-through water. This right there is a nude beach. If you like nude, getting nude and tanning, that's where you go. That is a walking path, and behind there is a bike path. This is the island of Formentera, next to Ibiza in the Balearic Islands of Spain. If you guys enjoy videos like this, be sure to hit the subscribe button or follow Island Hopper TV. Check us out on Instagram, YouTube, and Facebook. And we'll see you guys next time. To you from Playa Illetes, El Pirata, huh? Illetes, Playa. I'd walk down there, but it's probably a topless beach like all the others, so obviously I can't go down there and film people with their shirts off. Ooh, slick and slide. Some slick and slide shoes. Boat ramps. Ooh. Oh, got my cell phone in my pocket. Can't go too deep. Playa de Illetes. Illetes. This is the beach. Question is, would you swim here? Considering you know everything that's underneath you. Literally. And it's like this. There's many yards. I think it's shallower the further out you go. Welcome to Formentera, everybody. Next to Ibiza. Playa Illetes. 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 Must have got dehydrated.